Line retrieved by Strome. Zegras tried to get it in deep, could not do it. Ekholm to knock it down and force it back to the middle. Now we're going to have a fight. Strome and Mathias Ekholm, and Strome starts with a couple of right hands. Ekholm spun around, trying to get started. Strome lands a couple of rights. Ekholm fires back with a right hand and an overhand left. And ends up on top of Ryan Strome. The Ducks among the league leaders in fighting majors. They're by far and away the most penalized team in the league. And Ekholm and Strome will retire their respective penalty boxes.
This period brought to you by Legacy Heating and Cooling, home of no payments, no interest for 1 year.
New Year's Day tradition sees the Kraken host the Vegas Golden Knights at 3 Eastern, 1 Mountain on Sportsnet.
Well, you know, maybe they weren't talking so friendly in the second period when they're both in the box, because they just went at it. Ryan Strome and Mathias Ekholm, and Strome comes at him and he's looking for it right from the get-go. He does get the start on Ekholm, and then the big man got thrown with the lefts and took Strome down. Strome's a game fighter, though. He has been throughout his whole career. And he's got the big man spinning around, but once he grabs a hold of him, he finally settles down and still having a conversation in the box. That was spirited.
Yeah, and I don't think that conversation was overly friendly. I think he got a pretty good read there.
I thought it was kind of friendly.